I want to crash my car into a telephone pole, standing on the gas with no seatbelt on. I can't handle it. It makes me absolutely...